short circuit animation using the warp cell smoker cell, which has a 12 volt emergency LED on it, as well as three relays that are randomly flashing the LEDs. You're going to see smoke for 3 seconds, then the soundtrack is going to start and the LEDs are going to flash for about 6, then it's going to shut off, and then the auxiliary fans are going to kick on for 10 seconds and evacuate the dome. Just like that.